journey has changed me for the better by leading me and teaching me the ways and to actually value Jesus more than I did at grade school. I went to a Catholic grade school, but they relate Jesus and his actions to my life personally.
Doing all these things, going to mass before a football game, praying before football games and golf matches, like, just really, it just helps you grow in your faith.
I think that our faith is everywhere at Andrean. We start our day with a prayer every single day to remind us that God is always with us and to do our best throughout the day.
So my mother went to Andrean and I kind of just knew, hey, I'm going to Andrean. But it wasn't until my eighth grade year that I was like, oh, I actually have to make this decision now. So I kind of was in between two schools and I chose Andrean and was like, hey, if I don't like it, maybe I can go somewhere else. And I joined the volleyball team and I was able to take part in being a state volleyball champ with them as a freshman, which was unbelievably amazing. Like, I could never even dream about being like that in a public school. And my Andrean story isn't one of those amazing Andrean stories that everybody else has, but it has touched me in my own personal way.
What people get from Andrean is something that can't be replicated. Giving back just allows the experience to continue on and make change for other people and allow them to get that experience.